bass tournament. There's 40 boats. Let's hope we can get a good limit today and win this then.
Get it up quick so I can.
That's. I don't know.
Oh, it's fat.
Just
So Nick and I just got back from the tournament. It was a long day, kind of warm, caught a lot of fish, not much size, and seems like that's pretty much the experience everybody had. What do you think?
Yep. A lot of 12 to 14 and a half inch range. There's only a handful of bass above 15 inches that get caught.
Yeah, it seemed like it was like the same fish almost. We throw it over on one side of the boat, we come around the other side.
Most definitely.
Yeah, it was like the same
long
fish.
Long day.
Yeah. It was like 14 and a half after 14 and a half. We probably caught 22 of us, 30 or 40 fish probably.
Yep.
We caught a lot of fish, five different species. You started out with a smallmouth. Then we caught a whole bunch of largemouth. What'd you catch? A
rock bass.
Perch. And then I got the pickerel, which was actually probably the longest fish of the day.
Yep, and the biggest.
But yeah, we had one fish that counted. It was what? What was it?
A pound, pound and a quarter.
Yeah, it was a little over 15 inches. But oh well, still fun, caught a lot of fish.
Better than a goose egg.
Yeah. So guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please be sure to subscribe to the Fish Yakker YouTube channel. Go down below, give us a thumbs up, like the video, and we'll catch you on the water.
Out here on Rose Valley Lake, where it's a 15 inch limit and all you catch is 13 to 14 and 3 quarter inch. I don't understand why the Fish Commission haven't changed it back to 12 inch yet.
FishYakker.com, the original kayak rigging video series.